Are you looking for something beautiful, exotic, relaxing, fun, and adventurous on your honeymoon? Pack your bags and set off for Bali. Did we mention that it's affordable? You can live like kings and queens for a week in Bali for a fraction of the price you'd spend in Europe or Bora Bora. It's a win-win situation. Go ahead and pursue adventure the way you want. You can have a relaxing beachfront vacation of your dreams in Uluwatu, or you can wake up in a private villa overlooking the jungle in Ubud. Ubud is the uptown of Bali, and the best way you can explore the surroundings of Ubud is by renting a bike and driving through its paddy fields to the Kapuhan Ridge. A bike costs only 300 rupees a day, so it won't burn a hole in your pocket. Once done sauntering on the traditional streets of Ubud, you would probably want to blow off some wedding stress in party spots like the Gili Islands, Seminyak, and Kanagu. These parties will show you a never seen before side of Bali. Woke up with a hangover? We suggest you spend some time doing nothing with your loved ones on the mesmerizing coast of Uluwatu. 40 minutes away from the airport, Uluwatu's aqua blue waters and relaxed vibe is just what you need to de-stress on your honeymoon. Fill your days with rolling waves, tropical drinks, and epic sunsets that light the sky on fire. The next thing you know, you wake up craving for adventure. Hike with your partner to the gorgeous coast of Nusa Penida. Nusa Penida is the kind of island you will never want to leave. The next day, take an hour-long ride to the incredible Sanur Beach. Sanur offers couples multiple options for adventure and entertainment. Touted to be one of the most romantic places in Bali, it offers breathtaking sunsets to enjoy in the evenings and historical attractions where you can play peekaboo with your boo. While you're there, don't forget to visit Pura Blanjong Temple, which is built entirely of corals. The waterfalls of Gitgit make an uproar which is hard to miss. So if you and your other half are looking to escape the crowds, bike to the quiet colonial village of Lovina. Take a dip in Banjar hot springs and camp in the adjoining rainforest. Let nature lend the perfect backdrop for your romantic holiday. Now, take a turn towards the bustling town of Bali called Kuta. You and your special someone will be on the move in Kuta with its community markets and busy nightlife. You both can create unforgettable memories in the Tana Lord Temple, which is situated on a rock surrounded by the sea. Feel the love with your partner by releasing baby turtles into the ocean between May and September, which is the best time to visit Bali. Bali is outstandingly beautiful throughout the year. Being a budget destination, it won't be heavy on your pockets as well. A honeymoon in Bali is about all the experiences which are unimaginable, turning it into a paradise for lovers. So, book your package with Travel Triangle now and rekindle your love life right away.